guys. So today's look is a New Year's Eve look. Let me zoom it in for you so you can see. I have really, really sparkly, glittery eyes with it kind of being smoked out on the bottom. I hope you enjoy this look, and if you like it, keep on watching.
We'll be right back.
For this look, I used a blue base. You can use any kind of base you would like. And I'm gonna show you how it looks over the colors pink, yellow, and purpley blue. Like, these are the colors, and I'm gonna show you how it would look like if you would apply glitter on pink, blue, and yellow. So here it is. Here is how it looks like with three different bases. This one is a yellow one over here, so it's just slightly kind of looking more on the yellow and gold side, like silver and gold. This is a deep blue undertone, which makes it look pretty awesome too. And then this is a light pink one, and it makes it look like it's just your skin tone, but it's very pretty. So you can use any kind of base you want. I decided to use a baby blue base just because to go for like a more wintery look. So this look